Sifunze amaKorinte kuqala sahluko 6 verse 19 na verse 20.
Anathi yini ukuthi umtimba wenu ulithembele lamaya longcwele lohlala kini. Lenamemukela kuNkulunkulu nekuthi futhi anesibo benu. Yine nibaNkulunkulu. Nathi ngangelinani lelikhulu. Ngawa ke mdumiseni uNkulunkulu emitimbeni yenu.
Amen. Nathemba ngelinani lelikhulu. Sekuthiwani ke indlela lekumele sibonakalise ngayo kudathi ukuthi sithengwe ngelinani lelikhulu ukuthi simthumise uNkulunkulu. uNkulunkulu akukho la sikweleda kona kude lesitawuthi sitamthumisa angenda naku. Ngoba iBhayibheli lisitshela ukuthi wasithenga ngelinani lelikhulu. Kusithenga ngelinani lelikhulu, wasithenga ngengadi yakhe. Encwadini yaDuteronomy sahluko 12 verse 23 malikhuluma ngengadi likhuluma ngempilo. Ngoba la kuDuteronomy lithi impilo isengadini. Life is in the blood. So malisi wasithenga ngengadi lisho ukuthi wasithenga ngempilo yakhe. Wafa yena wakhipha ingadi yakhe kuze kuthi wena utohlengwa. Selithi ke indlela yekuresponda lengiyo kuthi simthumise uNkulunkulu. Kuthi simthumise uNkulunkulu. Kusahluko 7 khona la kuba seKorinte verse 23.
Nina nithengwe ngeNkulunkulu ngelinani lelikhulu. Ningabe tigcilide bantfu.
Njengalokhu nithengwe uNkulunkulu ngelinani lelikhulu, ningabe tigcilade bantfu. Kusho ukuthi ungesabi, ungahlali ugogwe. Tinto letishiwo bantfu. Noma tinto letendiwa bantfu empilweni yakho. Ungabi sigcila semuntfu. Ungendiswa ngomuntfu imfo longayifuni kuyenda. Ngoba umesaba, ungabi sigcila semuntfu. Leni ngoba uthengiwe ebugcilini nasegcilatweni bantfu. Kwesibili singabi sigcila sesono. KuJohane sahluko 8 verse 34. Johane 8 verse 34.
Jesu wathi kubo, ngiqinisile ngiqinisile ngithi kini, wonke umuntu lowenza sono usigcilise sono.
Umuntu lowenza sono usigcila sesono. Umuntu lowenza sono usigcila sesono. Sigcila sesono ngilokwenta into wathi ukuthi ayikafanele. Kuba sigcila sesono kwenta into lo wathi ukuthi ikabi ayimjabulisi uNkulunkulu. Kepha uyende ngisho sewutitshela lo ukuthi ngiyakhawula angisafuni. Kepha uchubeke uyende. Lithi ke iBhayibheli mase sihlengiwe ngendvodzana yaNkulunkulu sesibantu labakhululwako. Kusho ukuthi sono awusiyekeli ngemetamo yakho. Awusiyekeli ngekufaka amandla. Sono usiyekela ngebukhululwa ebugcilini baso. Ngengadi yaJesu. Kukholwa ukuthi Jesu ukhokhela inani lelikhulu. Wakholwa ngelo qiniso lelo wathi manyanisa nalelo qiniso ukuthi Nkosi Jesu mine ngiyakholwa ukuthi ngengadi yakho bewukhulula mine ebugcilini besono. Ngengadi yakho ngikhululekile. Ngoba indzaba yesono akusi physical. Sono sitakwehlula mzukwana utimisele kakhulu ukuthi ngeke usende. But sikwendise, sikwehlule. Why? Ngoba indzaba yekulwa nesono ayikadependi emandleni emuntu nasekuhlakanipheni. yinzaba lesetshendwa ngonkulunkulu niyangiva bazalwane isetshendwa ngonkulunkulu isetshendwa ngonkulunkulu so kuhlengwa ngengadi sihlengwa ebugcilini bebantu sahlengwa ebugcilini besono sineke kumele sente njani sihlengelwe ukuthi sente njani simthumisa njani how do we glorify God ngoba lethi usihlengile kuze side umthumisa uNkulunkulu Titus sahluko 2 verse 14 Titus 2 verse 14
yena wathi nigela ngenxa yethu kuze ade sihlenga ebubini bonke ade ingcwelisele sivele sisakhe lesinenshisekelo ukuthi sente imisebenti lemihle
simthumisa ngebungcwele simthumisa lengifuna sekunake kakhulu simthumisa ngekuba nenshisekelo ekwenteni imisebenti lemihle simthumisa ngekuba nenshisekelo ekwenteni imisebenti lenjani bazalwane
lemihle
kude lokungasikhuthata ekwenteni imisebenti lemihle ngaphandle kwekwathi ukuthi sihlengiwe ukuthi sisende imisebenti lemihle indlela yethu masikholwa ayisuphela ngekuya esontweni ngelisonto kepha indlela yethu yekukholwa asichube ngekwenta imisebenti lemihle bazalwane asichube kukholwa kwethu ngekwenta imisebenti lemihle asithandaze silifunze livi laNkulunkulu siye enkonzweni kepha bese sesenda imisebenti lemihle lenshisekelo esingisini lithi eager to do good works inshisekelo yekwenta imisebenti lemihle kuba iga kusho ukuthi kuhambisana nje nokuthi kube ngathi uyahlanya you are crazy kube kwangazuthi nje kuphazeme la ngcondweni kuthi hawo kepha Nkosi yami lo mdzala unani ngoba ngase uhleli phansi lo gogo ngoba ngase uhleli phansi lo mkhulu uretire but lenshisekelo lonayo ayivuma uhlale phansi lenshisekelo lonayo ayivuma ubanjwe simo awusilowe kulilelwa ukuthi hawo Nkosi yami kube fane usemusha kwasho ingoma lesihlabela kwemacilongweni ithi nxa ngimdala kudlulile konke okuhle kwami mina ngibona nathi talukati ngibona nababa omkhulu ngathi kusengendlulo kuhle baswenke kanje bagaca emashayini labanye bafake tibuko labanye babophe bothayi labanye ngazuthi nje batawusukuma bathi kukhona lesengimbonile mfundisi solo kuhle akukedluli noma umdzana akukedluli konke lokuhle akukendluli konke lokuhle lithi ke indlela yethu yekuresponda kulomsebenti lomkhulu wekuthengwa ngelinani ngumkhonda uNkulunkulu ngemisebenti lemihle with eagerness simkhonde ngazuthi utothi goodbye so uyobona imention yamabunza ngathi noma uyofika uyibone noma uyofika uyibone bese uchamuke maphusheni utamtshela athi hayi sengiyibonile umkhonde uNkulunkulu ngazuthi uthi goodbye kuyebazalwane ungatibekeli kusasa ngoba lekusasa akusilo lakho umkhonde kube size sisho ukuthi ha yebonini bese azivalelisa niyayinive basho njalo bathi hawu yathi sabona sambona aphuma ngene into lokhu nalokhu kusho ukuthi bese kazivalelisa simkhonde ngelithando enhlitweni To be eager means to be zealous. Gusho kumkhonda ngekuvutha. Loku umkhonda lokuthi I can't wait. Wakwambona umuntu wavutha. Alumekwe ngemlilo. Athi sengiyasha. Unaku ngisha ngiphela. Umuntu loshaka kamemeti. But uyabonakala uyathi lo mlo uyasha na. Lo mlo uyasha. Uma ngabe ke singamkhondi with zeal, with eagerness, the opposite happens. Kumkhonda kwethu kuba boring. Ungahamba nje uphume enkonzweni uthi it was boring. Why? Ngoba ubheke lomunye amkhonde uze ufuthumale wena. Gani phela nguwe lekumele umkhonde with zeal. Le nkonzo ayifuthumetwa ngilomunye, akusiso stimela. Kuthi umele sibaswe ngilomunye. Nguwe lothi baselako, siba priest niyakhumbula iBhayibheli lithi siba priest. UNkulunkulu wala idumlilo kanye, kepha ba priest bekumele bathi make sure lo mlilo lo layidwe ngemazulu awucishi. Awucishi. So lapha ke bazalwane ngiloyo uta nesikhuni sakhe lesivuthako mase sihlangene ngiloyo uta nesikhuni sakhe azu yasibona sikhuni masivutha sodwa sigcina sisha siphela but masonzelana kuletinyi nalomlilo uba mkhulu so masihlangana ngiloyo avutha yey anade bazalwane umlilo yes praise God hallelujah thank you Jesus yeah. So simkhonda ke siyavutha emoyeni. Mangabe ukhonda uNkulunkulu kungekho kuvutha emoyeni. Kuvutha emoyeni ngethe ngasho kakhulu ukuthi ujayiva kakhulu kubedlula bonke. Ngethe ngasho ukuthi kumemeta kakhulu kubedlula bonke. Manje mawuvutha emoyeni uyavutha. Uyavutha. Kwendekani mawuhleti kumuntu longavuthi emoyeni eceleni kwemlongavuthi emoyeni ake ngibekise ngalokujayiva nje niyabola bogogo labang 3 bahlalelene kwajayiva umnye basukuma bonke babonile bayathelelana but mawungasusa ke le scheme bese ubeka kumbe labanye umbeka emkhathini walabanga nyakade kungenteka naye bese ufika uyadibamba mabathe ubuka ngala khanze ubuka dingalo abuke ngala agcina athi ah bathi sengiphapha ngedwana naye bese uyahlala kungavuthi kwakho ukuthelela labanye kubanza kwakho ukuthelela labanye nekuvutha kwakho ukuthelela labanye bantu abasha kwasho babesibiye bani labasha ngoba uNkulunkulu kumbe utanibekile kumbe ndawukhetha kushada ucaphele ukuthi ushada nemuntu lonjani niyangiva kona livesi lithi bani lababili balalanza wanye bayafuthumetana kepha wathi ifulele nesipoko so ucaphela ucaphela ubayekele ngacishe ngathi ubayekele la sebathathela ibhokotabo but nje kude lo wathi yadlabazaka kude umuntu wathatha isipoko ngoba kume ngiyawukhomba labanye kani kani nzabe sepulpit kani kumbe ngingilesikhulu so simkhonde uNkulunkulu sinjani bazalwane sivutha emoyeni sivutha emoyeni tindoda uNkulunkulu divuthele divuthele tindoda uNkulunkulu divuthele kube ngathi ufuna uNkulunkulu la ngakhona khona mangabe utholakala ebusuku utholakala ebusuku mangabe utholakala emini utholakala emini serving God with zeal. Serving God with zeal. Angigcine ngabase Philippians sahloko 3. Kusukela ku verse 8 kuya ku 14. our response gulok tsengwa ngelinani elikhulu simthumisa njani uNkulunkulu Philippians 3:8 kuya ku14
Yebo konke ngikushaya lide ngebukhulu bekuMathi Kristu Jesu inkosi yami lengilahlekelwe ngiko konke ngenxa yakhe ngikushaya tibi kuze ngizuze Kristu ngitholakale kuye ngide ngisho nalokuncane kulunga lokukwami lokutholakala ngekwenta lokufunwa ngumthetho kepha ngifuna kutholakala nginekulunga lokuya ngekukholwa nguKristu ngisho kulunga lokutholakala kuNkulunkulu ngekukholwa lengikufunako ukuthi ngimati yena nemandla ekuvuka kwakhe nekuhlanganyela etinhluphekweni takhe ngimfude ngekufa kwakhe kuze kuthi nangungenteka kumbe nami ngifinyelele ekuvukeni kulabafile akusho ukuthi konke lokhu sengikubambile nekuthi sengiphelelisiwe kepha ngiconze ukuthi ngikubambe kube kwami njengoba na Kristu wangizuza wangenda ukuthi ngibe wakhe bazalwane angisho ukuthi mina lucubo sengikubambile kepha kunye lengkwatiko ngikhohlwa lokungemuva ngitelulele kulokusembili ngibambelele emgomeni kuyawemukela lomklomelo wekuphila kwasezulwini uNkulunkulu langibitele kuko ngaKristu Jesu
Amen Lo verse 14 ngibabele emgomeni I press on towards a goal Ngicela kuphetha kanje ngekuthi ake sewubeke kukhonta kwakho kulelinye elizinga awukhonde uneligoli empilweni yakho khonta uNkulunkulu ngeligoli lelitsite khonta uNkulunkulu unendo lothi Nkosi kulomnyaka ngifuna kukwentela nakho niyangiva bazalwane ungamkhondi uthi kulomnyaka angifuni kulove enkonzweni kuphela but umkhonde uthi Nkosi khona lengifuna kwendela kona khona lengifuna kwendela kona ngoba ngifuna kukubamba lolo wangibambela kona ngifuna kukubamba lo wangibambela kona angifuni sehluko sempilo yami sigcine by church attendance kepha ngifuna sephetho sempilo yami ngishiye i-trophy kube khona le ngidakushiyela umdalo wami kube khona lokuyawuba sikhumbuto kuthi sake saba namake noma babe noma intombi noma jaha lo washiya imark ekukhonteni kwakhe uze Paula le redemption price lenzengo lengithengwe ngayo yinkulu kakhulu kuthi bengingaba i-disappointment embusweni wasezulwini wake weva abantu asuka la Nkosi yami ayothenga imoto ngale kwelidalade ayikhanza ayibone ipolishwe kamnanzi injini igezwe kamnanzi ihlobile ayithenge ngaleyo 50,000 wakhe kepha ithi yawufika eCarolina ibe seyigcwele indvuthu emgwacweni seyibhunya indvuthu mayifika eCarolina iqale ze agcina sashayela abantu ngalakhaya athi abamlanze kanti sine ngabe sihlangabeta yena ngale why it is a disappointment not worth the price ake singahambi simbhunyela uNkulunkulu sithengwe ngelinani lelikhulu akube kumdumisa all the way akube kuthi khona Nkosi le angifuni kuba i-disappointment embusweni wakho ngifuna ukuthi ngami uthunyiswe Nkosi kunengoma lehlatshelwa kho lesi ngingamhluphi endleleni niyayikhumbula kuse kube mangibe tembe gayo ninamshupi amen ngingamhluphe endleleni ningamhluphe endleleni ase angithengile ngelinani likhulu kuphindza kube ngathi kumele angithenge onke malanga ngithengwe ngelinani likhulu ningamhluphi endleleni being self motivated uyabona mase u nekuthi khuthi unekukhuthatela wena ngenxa yekwathi ukuthi uthengwe ngelinani lelikhulu awusadzinge ama motivational speakers ngiyawabonga ama motivational speakers kepha kuze ngite unikelela uNkulunkulu wami angidzinge motivator I'm motivated enough ngelinani lengithengwe ngalo ngithengwe ngelinani lelikhulu ingethi motivational speaker ube excited kulawo maviki kuleto tinyanga uphindze ubuye lemuva mangabe ungade ukuthi wathengwa for good ngelinani lelikhulu Paula uthi I'm pressing on towards a goal ngikhohla lokungasemuva kunento lengifuna kuyendela uNkulunkulu wami uye uve emahlonyana mawucoca nanaba bekunene bengholo yema Muslim mangikhumbula kahle uva emahloni mawucoca nabo ngesakhiwo sabo bathi hayi thina mangabe sendela uNkulunkulu wethu it can take about 5 webantu kwakha sithabathaba lesinje just 5 mangabe babe banengi why bathi nikela ngako konke labanako bathi kwaNkulunkulu wethu sifuna kumendela ngemandla ethu I'm sorry angisathi sephetho sabo sibuphi but sami ngiyasathi sisezulwini bekungaba njani ngingakayi ezulwini ngithi Nkosi ngifuna kushiya imakhe emhlabeni ngishiyele wena angifuni kwehlulwa abantu labana uNkulunkulu lengingamathi ukuthi ungibani wena uNkulunkulu ophilako tihlwele ebholeni dinengange ukuthi letinye atikhone kungena lapha egrounding lababukela ibhola laba memedako banganani banengwendlula labadlali lapha egrounding nathi thinele singatiwa sihletile emakhaya solo sithi hlwele yelelelelelelele nayi highlander nayi swalo yabaswalo ya nayo but uyathi kuthi laba bamba inkomishi bobani akusito tihlwele ngilabe badlala badlali noma beka reserve noma beka dlala but ungumdlali ema spectators tihlwele noma tingamemeta tishe mavi athi bambi lutho ngibode phela ngidokutshela fakazi nguwe kungenye kungilesinye saletihlwele wamemeta ujabula abakone kukubona ikhamera yithi nangakuwe mase bathatha indzebe abakubithi nekukubita kuthi buya phela ngoba live lakho lishile angifuni kuba spectator ngibukele labanye endlini yasimakathe bentela uNkulunkulu tinto angifuni kuhlala ngibukele nami ngifuna kwathi ukuthi nami ngilishayele ligoli ngilwele kulwa lokuhle ngalicetha libangalana ngame yini lofuna kumshiyela yona umdali uthi nje ngifuna kumendela ngedwana ngifuna nje kumthathela inkomishi uNkulunkulu ngitamendela na into nayo uNkulunkulu ngenxa yelinani lelikhulu lengithengwe ngalo ngifuna kumendela uNkulunkulu may this be our response today akube ngilona ngiloyo wethu indlela ekumbunga kwethu yendlule kuthanini ngihlabelele ngithandazile kepha ake kube neno uyathi ukuthi kwaba nento lephathekako lothi ngifuna kuyentela umbuso wasezulwini leyo nto leyo iyokubamba nangesikhathi uva ngathi hlubuka iyakukubamba ikubambele kukholwa kwakho press on like Paul uthi Paula angidzingi bakhuthati externally I am motivated enough internally uthi uNkulunkulu wami ngingamendela kungathi bengaba nabo Paula labanguwe nami lamuhla Labe megleso skala, labati ngos, I'm pressing on. Lomnyaka ngeke uphele ngakangibambele uNkulunkulu. Kumbe ngakangibambele bani labasihlanu, ngos, awuhlale uthule ezulwini. Ngifuna ukubambela imphefumulo lengithu. Ngifuna ukubambela munye. Ngifuna ngos ukwentela just one thing. Lengayishiya ibe ngumlandvo. Laba yawungibona ngayo labanye labangeke bangathi ngebuso. Paula asimathi azange sambona ngebuso. But usishele umlandvo Paula. Kunetinto latendile. Lesimathi ngato. Lamuhla akube ngimi kube nguwe. Longathi noma labanye isitukulwane lesitako ngethe sakukhanza kepha kube nendo labantu ayikhanza leneligama lakho. Amen. Ngicela suku Mr. Uthandaza. Na utawuba na umthandazo wakho ngepha lamhle mini ngicela sisho nasi sivumo nisho lamava emva kwami sithi Nkosi Jesu kwangathi ngenxa yenzengo lo ngithenge ngayo ngingakhona kwenda njengemuntu lowatiko kuthi uthengwe ngelinani lelikhulu ngiyacela ukuthi ungisite ngibone lokho kunye lengingakwendela kona ngilethe lithumo kuwe vuselela inshisekelo ekukhondeni kwami ngikukhonde ngamoya nangeliciniso amen babe longcwele akube lithumo kuwe Nkosi khanyisa buso bakho eti kwemathothana nemathothakati akho lemile eceleni kwami emva kwami nasembi kwami shine your face upon them Lord may they enjoy your blessing give them your peace and may you increase the work of their hands kuze lithumo Nkosi lube kuwe msindisi wethu lophilako manje kuze kube phakade naphakade. Amen. Praise God. Amen.